Yes, my people, it's your boy, and I'm back. Today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Rem, I think it's Rem, R-E-M, Losing My Religion. Now, a friend told me about this tune. I said, Rem, I never heard Rem, yeah? But people, where's Rem from? I need to know, are they, again, what country are they from? I need to do some research on Rem, R-E-M. Am I saying it right? R-E-M, Rem, Losing My Religion. I'm gonna try this tune out. I ain't never heard of these people before, so I don't know what. Is it gonna be music like Pink Floyd? Is it gonna be like Led Zeppelin? I don't know. Do you know what I mean? Is it gonna be conscious like Pink Floyd? I don't know. You know, but I wanna hear this. I wanna listen to it. I'm loving the rock music, you know, loving all the meanings behind what they're saying, you know, the deeper meaning behind the rock music. It's not just guitars, it's not just drums, it's not just amazing solos. There's a meaning, there's a deeper meaning behind the rock music. There's a deeper meaning behind the lyrics and what they're saying, and I'm loving it. But I'm gonna try Rem, Losing My Religion. People, let me know, is it the 90s? Is it the 80s? Is it the 70s, 60s? I need to know, for the first time, I'm going to be listening to Rem, R-D-R-E-M, Rem, Losing My Religion. Let's go. Okay. It's from the get-go, it hit me peaceful, it's more relaxing. It's calm, it's like a driving down the street kind of cruise kind of tune.
Oh, life is bigger.
Life is bigger, it's bigger than you.
Things that I will go to.
Lyrics are strong.
Distance in your eyes. Oh no, I've said too much. I set it up. That's me in the corner. That's me in the spot. Life.
Losing my religion.
Trying to keep up with you. And I don't know.
Is he talking about love or
something? Oh no, I've said too much.
Said too much.
I haven't said enough. I thought that I heard you laughing.
You know when you hear something?
I thought that I heard you sing.
Sometimes you
every
think a lot.
Whisper, every waking hour, I'm choosing my confession.
Hey.
Trying to keep eye on you, like a hurt, lost, and blind. Oh, oh, oh no, I've said too much.
Is that he's confessed too much of his love or something? Is he's confessed?
Consider this, hint of a century. Consider this, slip that brought me to my knees. Pale, what if all these fantasies come flailing around? Now I've said,
I like that. I like that. I said too much. It's like he's expressing himself, but then he feels like, oh, I think I said a bit too much.
I think I thought I saw you try.
I think I saw you try. The change is just. I love rock changes. Rock changes are great changes. The way they change the tune.
Just a dream. That's me
just
in the corner. That's me in the spot. Life, losing my religion.
Is he losing himself? He's losing himself. I haven't said enough, man.
I thought that I heard you laughing. I thought that I heard you sing.
Beautiful.
I think I thought
Before I saw you try. When you see something in someone, it's beautiful. Yes. He said it was just a He said it was a dream. REM, REM. What does that stand for, people? Please let me know. That was deep. That was deep. It was like he's confessing himself. But every time he confessed himself, it's like he said too much and he didn't want to say it. That's what I felt. He was like, I thought I saw you try, but I think I said too much, or maybe I haven't. Is he trying to confess his lovers, or is he trying to is he talking about himself and how he feels? Because there was a lot of times when he said too much, I was like, okay, is he confessing? Is he speaking? Is he saying all his feelings or something, how he feels? And then he retracts because he's like, whoa, maybe I've let too much out. Maybe I've let too much. Let me know, people. Let me know. That's what I felt. It was good. Do you know what I mean? I like this tune because from the get-go, it was peaceful. It was, when I say peaceful, I mean it was just relaxing. It was just your crew, it was just a nice intro, a nice start, and I just felt good. And I just went with it. The beat was good, you know what I mean? I hit that drum beat, that solid drum beat, I just went with it. And the lyrics, I didn't know the lyrics that got me when he kept saying, I think I said too much. And he's like, I said, brother, you ain't said too much. When you're confessing yourself, you're letting people know how you feel, you never say too much. You let them know. You let them know, okay? It was a good tune though. I liked it a lot. I like confessing myself. I like confessing my love. I like rock music. I love rock music. You see, confessing my love. People should do that more. People should do that. But my people, that was a great tune. REM, yeah, REM, great tune. Lovely, love the music, love the changes. I loved it all. Like, it was spiritually good. Like I said, confessions. You gotta let people know how you feel sometimes, you know? But my people, you know at the end of each of my videos, I like to bust a little freestyle. So my people, I'm gonna freestyle to REM, REM. Let's go. I spit bars and I go hard. What more can I say? Sometimes I feel that I can walk 1,000 miles a day. Sometimes I just feel that I can walk through some flames any day. But when I see you, I know. I said when I see you, I know. I'm losing my religion. I'm losing my faith. I'm thinking, why should I go away? There's one thing to say, yay. There's one thing to do, ooh, ooh. And all I got to say to you, make sure to subscribe, like, and keep your post notifications on to see more videos. Peace out.